On average, 10 gallons per day of your water footprint, or 14% of your indoor use, is lost to leaks such as faucets and toilets.
Natural gas will supply the world for another 250 years at current rates.
An increase of 2 to 3% in gas energy usage could make reserves last only 80 to 100 years.